Hi again, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video, guys, is papunta naman tayo doon again sa Calatrava. Medyo accidental doon naman tayo ulit mag-tour. Doon ako mag-overnight sa aking best friend, close friend, basta friend. Basta friend, importante natay friend, Charen. Para ma-enjoy lang natin ang ating life. And mga kabay, thank you kayo sa inyong pag-subscribe sa akong YouTube channel. Very well appreciated, good kayo. Og salamat po sa ubang nag-comment o nag-like sa akong mga videos. So ayan guys, samahan niyo ako papunta dun. Ayan. So tara!
How to get there? There are three ways to get from Bacolod City to Calatrava. By bus, taxi, or car. Pero ang uso na gid karon is single motorcycle. Calatrava is a 3-hour drive from Bacolod City by public utility vehicles and approximately 2.5 hours through a private car. Aircon and non-aircon buses plying the Northern Negros Route pass by this area. I hope guys you enjoy watching. And just keep on watching, mga kabay.
Ulit na si Ate Ron. Kuyog ka. Kuyog ka, be? Kuyog ka na ako? Kuyog ka na ako?
Hello guys.
Listening from Calatrava.
Welcome to Malview.
channel. Emelie's channel. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, to like.